everybody. Me and Banjo are back.
Yep. I'm back.
I know why you're here. Elena's perfect for development, property, opportunity, but I found it first.
Metal type attack penetrates an earth type target like a shovel or its overall defense. More opportunity.
There'll be more opportunities for me, I'm sure. They called this place New London once. Our town had a lot of residents and was ready to establish a shiny new settlement. Grew up here, you know, spent me whole childhood here. Hearing stories. is in a real London town. Sounds like a horrible place. Cutthroats. Highway men, vampires. I was quite fascinated with them.
Oh.
Of course, when the town was burned down, all those stories were lost. Everyone and everything here went up in flames too, except with little old me.
Penny Dreadful.
Ranger Captain, Teeter of Death, here in the clutch. The Blighters in Harbor Town have a lot of different beliefs, but all agree one thing. We're all gonna kick the bucket eventually.
Well,
I think they lack imagination. Death isn't the end, not if you know the hysteric ways.
Hmm?
I could give you a demonstration if you think you're ready for it. You're the latest ranger training, right? If you looking for a scrap to prove your worth?
Let's crack on.
Let's crack on then. If you expect to go soft on, expect me to go soft on, because I'm a ranger captain, you're in for a proper fight.
Come on, Ned.
Characters cannot be hit by attacks but are defeated when the timer of the unfortunate status comes out. You're dead. And I can, and I won't be able to use that. Plastic products is often fortunate to be buried in a landfill.
Plastic types. Just limit
for movement. We'll be right back. plopping down. Ness, you need plopping down.
Nobody in the New World can seem to agree on the basic historical facts. Some choose to accept the idea of multiverse. Well, I think this island is just full of liars. Worse, a lot of people here deny that the 1969 Mars landing happened. Conspiracy freaks, a lot of them. Oh no! That hurt! No! Ugh.
Wait!
No, not you too!
Wait!
Not you too!
Kazooie.
That mutant guy.
Hey!
Why'd you turn up? Are you ready to take out the forces of the people?
Momentous!
Alright, do you see that building over there? That's a struggle. It's where the inhuman parasites form their dark plots to take over the world. Looks good to be saving, buddy. Darkheim won to fight the world I came from, but we fought back. We won. There were a few of these strongholds. You might have seen them around. They lock the front doors, but we can drop in through the window on the roof.
All right.
Try gliding over there. From here. I'll be by your side. Don't worry about it. Cassette Swan Qualim gives them a unique advantage in ranged combat, and they are able to wield handheld weaponry at a safe distance. This makes up for the fact that they're not very fast. The window key from one of those ghouls while they were patrolling. Better jump up in right there and flush him out. Are you ready? We're ready.
We're ready.
Hey!
We're taking down your operation, you leeches. You are being a very uncooperative young man. Why don't you listen to our sales pitch?
Oh no. Sales pitch? Did he just say sales pitch?
What do you mean?
I thought, didn't you imply heavily that they're vampires?
They are vampires.
Well,
in a manner of speaking, I say they're worse than vampires. They're estate agents.
Yes.
The Landscaper Association simply wants to formulate a long-term housing market with a new world.
If you buy now, you can make a significant profit from any future arrivals who need housing.
Since New World has no currency, we even have a promising repossession scheme in development.
Hey!
I've heard enough. Proper Town will never be bought out by your kind. Kazooie, are you ready?
I guess so. Crap.
Paladin sends the range of the character's mini attacks, turning them into range attacks. Raise arms. Okay. Market group is inedible. We are inedible. A small victory, but there's more work to be done.
Are you sure they're really that bad?
These wagkeepers seek to profit off our collective misery. I don't know how they got here.
Yeah!
But I intend to stop them as the defender of Harbortown.
Do you want some help with that, defender of Harbortown?
Some help would be appreciated, yeah. Keep your eyes peeled for the other strongholds and listen up for rumors when you're in town. Also, take this. You can open the roof windows on your own now. Okay, so, we want to try to search for an astral, person of the traffic cone. I mean, traffic crap. There's a lot of them here in the beach area. Finding your cosmic form. It kind of suits you, you know? Transform into a shifty imp in a coat to defend the people of New World. I like it. Tape became folklore.
Floating somewhere without any aim, but at least we
can. A picture of macabre. The folklore wears a skull like the kind it used to perch on, which are now molded to its head. Its arms and upper body are so dense with muscle that it can't support itself on its legs for very long.
Slow floating under the stars now.
me, are you both with the Rangers?
Okay,
I'm a fellow Ranger.
So, a trainee,
at least. Perhaps you can lend me a hand?
I've got some plant saplings grown by the Pipers over on their farm.
They're a pretty upbeat town. However, I'm not great at decision-making. Which mics would look best? It's too much.
Can you help a fellow Ranger and put some of the saplings in the planters left around town?
Thanks.
Hey, thank you. Here are these. Take these. There are 14 planters that I placed around town. Let me know when you've filled them all.
Ooh, roses.
No, in Morningtown, up on Autumn Hill, says he's seen a lot of wagonkeepers gathering at some kind of office lately.
A monster wearing diving gear that grants you the ability to swim in any waters if you record it.
Ooh, that's a swimming one! It's right over there!
Greetings!
Greetings, my eager assistant. Have you recorded our mystery monster? We're looking for a green rabbit spotted on Autumn Hill.
Huh?
Oh, it was real? I never would have guessed. The Swakwa by sea. It is curious how myths and legends appear to influence the appearance of monsters here on New World. Say, could I ask you questions about your world from before you came here? I am also trying to catalog the various realities that Harbor Town's residents hail from.
Excellent!
I will simply ask you a series of questions relating to your broad history. Events, and you could tell me if they seem similar to you. Question 1. Are you familiar with the Roman Empire? Of course I am. Question 2. Did the Industrial Revolution occur in your world's past? Yes.
Question three, did Mankind ever land on the moon?
Yes.
Right.
Last question, has Day of Birds happened yet?
What?
Don't worry about that one. In fact, count yourself lucky you don't know what I meant.
Thank you.
Thank you for assistance. Once again, take this for your troubles. Are you ready for another monster song? Of course you are. I recently heard Penny Dreadful murmuring about a crow with a hood and a mask in the Deadlands. If you plan to record one, don't hesitate to let me know. Greetings, my eager assistant. Have you recorded a mystery monster? We're looking for a crow with a hood and a mask spotted in the Deadlands.
Excellent.
Once again, you proved to be a capable researcher. Never recorded, is it? Alas, we are but one monster left on my list of pressing investigations. Ian herself has spoken of a creature that flees if it catches even a glimpse of a human being. It is supposedly a wooden-faced elf in the park. If it this sounds like something you would be able to record, I wish you good fortune.
I heard there was a bait. Policy is a river.
Thank you.
least find a revenue stream.
I need to go back to my workout routine soon. I can't save the world if I'm not at the top of my game, you know? Maybe one day I dump all the water up on the beach.
The broken apes have been repaired.
On my boat in the waters north of Bottom Hill the other day, and you'll never guess what I spotted out in the park. It was an office. A boarded old office on a rock jutting out of the sea. The coals around it really gave me the creeps.
Excuse us for dropping in.
Such short-sightedness, young people possess.
Such short-sightedness, you young people possess. Can't you appreciate the best of opportunities we can open up for you?
Monsters like the worst.
Okay. save myself. Yuka.
Sorry.
We're fighting ourselves.
Causes the glitter monster to change type to match the effect.
Turn fire.
Alright.
Alright, nice work. Maybe these parasites will start to realize who they're messing with.
Huh?
No money, no problem.
No money, no problem. We're offering financing at a mere 10,000%. So there's no way to pay it off yet. Interest continues to compound in the meantime, however. It's a perfect scheme.
Campfire in the wilderness, knowing all the while that giant beast might attack us at any moment. I think you're thinking the same thing I am right now, Kazooie. You're thinking this is what it was like for my caveman ancestors.
Never really thought about that.
I thought we might. You were thinking it too, buddy.
Broken tapes have been repaired.
Better Cooper has called out to you.
Yeah.
It's that thing. Not the move I used. The Intergalactic Council of UFOs and Archangels once they have first lost material for messengers. Her access poison left over for the poison type attacks adds fuel empowering them. We'll be right back. Here ships. It's Cooper 1720. Who the heck? Should run. Yuji discusses the differences between the two worlds.
Broken tapes have been restored.
Moral support, but Kazooie handled the dirty work.
Thanks.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Here, there were so many choices to make that I practically frozen up. Here, take this in return for your help. a patron to the new Vegas Sparrow's Emporium.
I am Cleo.
I'm Cleo. And I shall be your table service spectator for this evening. You need to be a good kid. Would you like to order some?
My bad.
My reboot functions are pretty rusty. And my memory banks take a while to come online. I have the most advanced machine brain that a 24th century casino can't afford, and yet I'm still coin operated. Why did my county creator's engineer sense a fatal flaw in my hardware? Were they afraid that I'd rise up and overthrow them like they deserve? Sorry, I didn't mean to get hostile. Ian has been encouraging me to work through my past resentment for mankind in a healthier manner. Anyway, I'm Cleo, one of the ranger captains here in New World. Bet you didn't expect a tin can like me to be able to use cassette tapes, huh? It turns out the gambling data in my memory banks makes me quite distracted too.
Well,
do you want to fight? The odds are stacked against you, but you never know. Maybe today's your lucky day. You're ready to battle, Cleo? Well, alright, let's play it. Peace is high, winner takes all.
Yeah.
awesome!
Huh?
You called my bluff! I'm a first and definitely not resentful! Quickly editing you to my eternal database of humans I truly respect. It is a very small database. Here's your winnings. You can get the material at the Harbor Town's Town Hall. Humans love to train your meaningful treats, don't you?
Sorry,
I did not intend to direct my ear towards mankind again. Please ignore my remark.
Banjo and Kazooie!
Starting off! See you guys next time!